Now I'm the king of the swingers, oh, the jungle VIP. I've reached the top and had to stop, and that's what's bothering me. I wanna be a man cub, and stroll right into town, and be just like the other men. I'm tired of mugging around, oh, ooby-doo. I wanna be like you,
hop-dee-ooby-doo.
I wanna walk like you, talk like you,
choo-choo.
You'll see it's true,
shoo-bidi-doo.
An ape like me,
scooby-dooby-dooby,
can't learn to be human too.
Good morning, Medway. It's Friday, June 8th, and I'm Kat.
And I'm Brooke, and welcome to another episode of Medway TV, live from MTV Studios.
The Medway tennis team has returned with amazing off-court results. Dylan Christensen fought hard and played strategically to win bronze in the boys' singles category. Way to go, Dylan.
Sarah Birch and Brooke Crawford played together as a girls' doubles team. Sarah and Brooke played aggressively and did not let up on many close matches. The girls ended up in fourth place overall. Way to go, girls.
And congratulations to our tennis players on a great season.
This week, the boys' baseball team traveled to Oshawa to compete at OFSA with the 18 best teams from across the province. The boys knew they would be up against some serious competition.
In their first game, they were matched up against the number 4 seed, Christ the King, from the Toronto area, who hadn't lost all year and had allowed only 6 runs scored against them throughout their season. The boys played extremely well, matching them run for run early and having chances to tie it late, but ended up falling short 7-5.
The boys got solid pitching performances from Maguire Gordon and Shane Johnson, while Justin McIntyre went 3-for-3 at the plate.
In their second game, now facing elimination, the boys played outstanding, winning 5-1, facing a tough St. Mother Teresa team from Ottawa. Ben Hubert and Sam Kang held it down on the mound, and the boys' bats came alive with Ethan Tichenoff and Jacob Ursic leading the offense.
The win kept them in the running yesterday, with only 6 teams remaining in the bracket. The boys needed to win 3 straight and turn to Aaron Kim to make his first start of the season against a powerful lineup.
He pitched outstanding, only giving up 2 runs, and the defense was great behind him. The boys' hits just couldn't find any holes, and though loading the bases twice, they couldn't get any runs across, losing a tough 1-2-0, ending their officer run.
Congratulations to the boys for an amazing season. Special shout out to the graduating seniors for their strong leadership and commitment to the program over the years.
Mr. Naliwako's grade 11 design class traveled to the Aquatic Center to test their boat designs. Ethan went to see if they floated or sank.
If everybody had an ocean across the USA, then everybody'd be surfing like California.
Hey MTV, it's Ethan Canary here with Jacob Scott. I'm here to ask how you think your boat's going to do on Friday.
We think our boat's going to do pretty great. It's named SS Boat, so that's a pretty cool name.
Hi, I'm here with
Liam.
How fast do you think your boat's going to be going across the water?
Probably about 5 or 6 seconds, maybe.
5 or 6 seconds? Solid, yeah. Mr. Allen, what does the winning team get?
The winning team gets their names immortalized on this trophy, which will sit in Medway's design classroom forever and ever.
I'm here with the winning team. How does it feel to win?
It feels good.
How long did it take you to get across the pool and how much weight?
We held 253 pounds and it took us 24 seconds to get across the water.
That's solid. Good for you.
Happy birthday to these students turning 18 in June. And by the way, see Ms. Fenner in the office.
Kyle Hutton,
Olivia Pulitano,
Michaela Landers,
Peyton Kamen,
Taylor LeClaire,
Natasha Simeone,
Jacob Anderson,
and Tegan Thodey.
Teachers, this announcement is for you. If you are on prep period 1, 3, or 4, please come out to be a guest judge for Medway's Master Chef.
This semester's mystery basket item was local Heman strawberries. The grade 10 food and nutrition classes are looking forward to seeing you.
The out-of-area bus forms are in. If you live out of area and you would like to apply for a seat on the bus, please come to the office to pick up an application.
This past week was the annual Educast. Matt and Eric went to report.
That's mine.
In your pants.
No,
I'm here with JC. Where are we right now, bud?
We're in an Educast tournament in Thunder Valley.
Did you catch anything today?
No, we didn't, sadly.
Still a fun day, though.
Yeah, I got a little bit of sunburn and cried a little because cup.
Alright, I'm here with Boyd and Bissett. So, how was day?
Day went pretty good. You know, not too many catches, but it was fun either way.
Quite a nice day. Caught a fatty pike.
Oh, yep, very nice.
So how's your day going?
Good, I caught a lot of fish.
Didn't catch anything, but I'm having fun with my friends.
Nothing.
Back to you, MTV.
Make it hot.
Attention Social Justice Club. We are going to have an important meeting at lunch today in the library conference room. We will be planning our next event. There will be a special announcement made. Be sure not to miss this one.
Any interested singers? Mad choir auditions are starting. Sign up for a time on the music bulletin board.
Medway's athletic banquet is going to look a little different this year. Here's some information.
I'm here with Keegan, and we're going to talk about the athletic awards assembly. So, when is it?
June 11th, this Monday.
Nice. Where does it take place?
In the gym.
Sweet. What do non-athletes do?
You can buy burgers. They're doing a barbecue behind the calf.
What's different about it this year?
We're doing it during the day in the gym.
Nice. And how much does it cost?
It's free for athletes.
For free!
Heck yeah, I'll be first in line.
I'll go.
Yo, schoolboys, I'm gonna go to that banquet. We Gucci.
Alright, sweet.
I'll be there.
I'll be there.
You know what? I'd rather go to this than watch Ty Johnson play rugby.
Not even a question? Heck yeah, I'll be there.
Yes.
Good. It's already on the calendar.
There is not a single circumstance in any universe, whether it be this universe or anything else in the multi-universe, where I do not attend this banquet.
And speaking of Medway's barbecue lunch, the Otherton Lions Club will be putting on that barbecue, with proceeds going to the Medway Athletic Enhancement Project. For just $5, you can get a hot dog or hamburger, drink, and chips. Student Council will also be giving out a sweet surprise.
All library books must be returned by Monday, unless you've already spoken with library staff.
Please check the green list that your teacher has, or check your library account to see which books you need to return. Reminder emails are also being sent to your GoTV DSV account.
Please see library staff if you have any questions or concerns. The library will be closed today after school.
Now here's me.
And me.
With a look at your weekend weather.
Hey there, Medway. Kat here.
And Brooke here. Let's take a look at our weekend weather.
Today, it's a mix of sun and cloud. It's a high of 25 and a low of 15.
On Saturday, it's going to rain with a high of 18 and a low of 14.
On Sunday, you better get those shades out because it's going to be sunny with a high of 23 and a low of 11. That's all for your weekend weather, Medway.
Check back with us next Friday for a live weather report.
Well, that's all your announcements for today, Medway.
Have a great weekend, and thanks for tuning in to Medway TV.